for picotta nip. Picot or nip?
Nip.
Ah, that's the nip. P for peacock or nip?
Peacock.
So touch the peacock. Very good. Now, where is the spelling of this or this for peacock? Oh, it is for nip. And where is the peacock? Very good. P for peacock, touch the P. Very good.
I.
Okay, so write the I here. Big I. Wrong. Give me the eraser.